Vladdy, great game for you guys here tonight. Your line offensively and defensively, how do you feel that's all coming together for the team, first of all?
I thought as a whole team we played really well defensively. We didn't give them too many scoring chances, and when we were in trouble, we flipped pucks out and forechecked them.
A lot of people talk about how Steven and Cooch read off each other. How about you reading off of them? How natural does that come for you in terms of finding the front of the net and when you need to pull back and find them and so forth?
I think, as you said, it comes natural. They're great players, and it's kind of easy reading off them. So, when they have the puck, you have to go to the net and find the lane.
The goal that turns out to be the winner, made it 2-0 at the time, was the goal by Cooch. Can you tell us what happened on that play?
I think they turned it over, and I tried to get it far side to Stammer, and it kind of bounced, and he just chipped it to Cooch for kind of a half breakaway, and Cooch is an elite player, so he just put it in there.
It seemed like your line had a shift in the second period that really kind of ignited the turnaround in momentum in this game. I think he went on to shot attempts were like 34-10 in the second period. So did you feel like you were able to shift things?
I think a little bit. I think at the start of the second period we came out pretty good, and we cycled the puck well, and we tried to get as many shots on net as possible, and I think momentum shifted a little bit towards us.